might as well try sleeping under Niagara Falls.